Yep. Told about the ancient type of crap. What should I take? Maybe try some leeches.
So like a typical citizen, now I don't know what I'm voting on.
Nope, that's
that I want. Most of the stuff now, that's what I want. You take big bullet points and then everything else below, and it's like,
that's what they want.
That's exactly what they want. Which policies exist or how to make them change?
I want them to change.
No. Okay, he said some stuff.
Hey.
So basically, yeah. But yes, I do speak a little French. Okay, so yeah, like, obviously, no, I took Spanish classes. I know some words here and there, but I can't write a Spanish sentence, like, or recite a whole line.
Hey.
So there's that. So 18, I was expecting you to just elect a representative.
All right, I'll just doing a quick daily quest, and then I'll get back to the lobby. I need to open a certain number of chests at Daily Bugle.
Constitution.
College, most of the stuff that I learned
about
it was like a waste of money. Like, I literally could just stay a freelancer. What the hell? Save all this money. And debt. Yeah, that's something that you're not taught how to freaking tell like that. Bullshit like that. Then we get into the chorus, but I won't take it. I'll tell everyone my childhood was wasted. I'll share everywhere how I was educated. And since these pointless things don't stay in school, no one. Yes.
100%.
I mean, school, yes, it is needed, but it needs drastic reform.
It needs to be relevant.
Relevant. How about we stop teaching all these pointless necessities that we've been. Basically,
okay, one more chest I need.
What schooling has been for the last, century or something like that.
I can do that.
I need to do
the sideways showdown is a very long quest.
How many days
the third of next month.
The third?
Is when the season ends.
And I know there's a lot of people there who would be against it, but
they fear change.
Yeah, they fear change. They don't want to accept the fact that
things are broken.
Things are broken and they have failed us.
And they can be fixed.
But no one wants to take the time to fix it.
No, that's money.
Money and that. It's like, well, what if we do this and we have to do that? It's just this giant domino effect. And like,
the children might learn something again.
Oh, there's one right. I'm quickly doing something else. I have an Mega Knight thing right near Daily Bugle. Well, I'm trying to get his sword, or his golden version for his sword and stuff. That's my next thing. Yeah, if I had money, I would have got him for you. I don't have any money.
Colleges.
College is just putting the financial anchor to your waist.
And Sup Brother had asked me first about getting him.
Most big businesses.
For the same reason as you, because he was actually lower level than you are.
I had to buy an apartment, and I couldn't go to school.
What level are you? Nice. Really, they put the level up token on the zip line?
Financial stability.
Oh,
we're not taught that.
That's just annoying.
We're starting to buy whatever we want.
I went to the road where I thought it was, and no, it's up on the zip line above it. There we go.
Voice our concerns.
Can you tell we're very pro this song?
Yes.
So
next one is like near Sanctuary.
Oh, okay. This is
near Tilted, and then I need to get Greasy Grove.
I'm really glad that.
Another one near Tilted and then one near Shifty when I play again late or when I play on my own.
Because
I can always like run to those places in solo. There's also something going on for PlayStation players. That only affects PlayStation players this time. There's a llama type event going on that.
Okay, let's do some of the Rosalind.
Alright.
I just need one. I just need 500 more to complete the third
sideways quest thing you're doing.
Sideways weapons.
What phase are you on of it?
Phase 3.
I'm on phase 3 as well, but I've only got 2,700. But yeah, my thing is easy to do for the llama quest that is for PlayStation players. It's just surviving so many storm circles.
Oh yeah, by the way, there's gonna be a Switch exclusive skin, finally.
Yeah, there's PlayStation exclusive ones already.
There's gonna be a Switch.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just saying, there's a few for PlayStation.
Everyone thought it was gonna be, what was it called? He has a suit?
Like a red suit? I don't know exactly who it's gonna be. Have you done all the resistance quests?
Yeah.
What do you think of that? Of what Joan said.
He said the sister.
Yeah, that's a later one, but the first quest or the first one that he did.
He mentioned
Paradigm.
And also he mentioned Jenna.
Oh, all right. I'll do the token near Tilted then. Because I've got a few near Tilted, so we can hit Tilted, and then I can go there. And pick up the Omega Knight token. Once we've looted up at Tilted. But yeah, he outright basically mentions that he's trying to fix the rift between the Seven and Paradigm. Because they have to recommission the mech, and he's not sure Paradigm will be driving it.
Yeah.
I do.
And we need her to drive it. She's the only one that knows how to drive the mech. Yeah, I know, and then you had to find mech parts in the water. Come on, open your stupid chest. I need to be armed. There's a player here. That's why I tried to warn you, there's players here!
Who's dead?
I'm only alive because I hid.
Look, I saved my life before.
Yeah, more, I've got another player on my back. I have to kill before I can pick you back up.
This guy's my friend.
Yeah, it's more about to get killed though if I don't run.
I'm gonna get killed.
I'll get your reboot, but if I would have stayed, I'm at 32 health. I would have been dead.
So
I had to run and use bandages. That's right, you two fight down there. I'm going up higher. To try and find a different weapon. Please let me have something in my tent.
Wait, the Star Wars stuff is not in the tent.
No, I know, but... No, I'm trying to see if I put a gun in there, but my tent won't set. First of all, I'm resting to get my health all the way back.
Anything?
Not a gun, but something that might come in handy.
Ooh!
An airstrike grenade.
Wait, don't airstrike this building, please.
No, I'm getting a reboot and getting out of here, but I have an airstrike now. Ooh, wait. That's useful. Yeah, I'm gonna have to ignore the chips that I was gonna grab. Or no, I'm not, because that level up token. Yeah, I am, because it's on the other side of Tilted. Well, that's fine. I can get. Ooh, yes, we're getting respawned right by where the slurp trucks are. So we can get full shield. Because once you get in, we can break the back of that slurp truck, and it will give us full shields. I need ammo. I'm out of ammo. You're sideways, mission.
I almost did the
Well, yeah, but I saw that and I knew you had the sideways mission, so I was like, ooh. Something he could definitely use. There's a chest up there.
Hi, buddy.
It's on the pipe up here. Because there's one there and then there's one there. And you have. Ooh! I needed. I know, but I needed that as well. I still have a few sideways things to do.
Let's go.
Wait, is it anywhere in range? Go there for now. I have a level up token there. And then we can move to the glider from there. If we're gliding, I might as well try and get that token that's over there. It gets me one step closer to getting the alternate style for his sword and back bling. And then we could loot, because I think there's going to be loot at that, the bones. There's a loot llama. I don't want to get too close or it's going to activate. Oh, you land. I'll meet you over there. I tried to say to land this way. Because I had a I had a token over here.
Shut up. I killed somebody.
Yeah, I know. I'll meet you because I had to get the level up token.
I can kill him.
Well, I'm not going to be far behind. I just need to get that.
I'm about to finish the first.
Where I marked is where I had to go for a quest. So I'm a little bit away from you now because I tried to get you to land where I marked.
I'm okay. I'm not dead.
Yeah, I know. I'm headed your way with a semi. Because there's no way I'm about to let you get a lift. You're against Sloan, aren't you? No, you're against Hunter. I have a plan for him. I just need to get his attention.
Where's Sloan, by the way?
She's here. Hey, Hunter! Behind you, you idiot! That's right, chase me! Yeah, I have a plan, but I need to get him to chase me. There's a vent up here. You can't hit us in the vent.
Oh, yeah.
So if we get him to chase us here, we can spray him from the vent. I just need to get his attention.
Don't kill them. Don't kill that guy. They're actually helping us.
Yeah, but I think they're also the ones that have a bounty on you. Yeah, and they triggered Sloane, which got me killed.
Let's go back to lobby.
Okay.
At least I got a level.
Yeah, if I could afford to get you Omega Knight, you would have a lot of levels from him. Like, a lot, because I just got this week's, which is the third week of quests, or the third set of 7 quests.
Okay.
But I also can't afford it. You'd have to try and get someone that can, if he's still in the item shop. It's too bad I can't give you levels.
Yeah. You have to get them.
Because I have about 28 levels over what I need at this point. I only need to be tier 200.
If you had enough you can buy a
Yeah, I know, but I can't afford to get him. I've only got 300. It's complicated. Really? I'm on disability for a mental disability.
Okay, what's ready?
I will in a sec. I'm getting a soundtrack equipped. It's one of the 2 soundtracks for the crew pack skin. Called Crash the Lights Out.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, the crew pack skin should have given you music tracks with it.
Oh yeah, I did.
Yeah, I have one of those I have one of those playing in my lobby now. Called Crash the Lights
like
Out. Oh, I do if it's certain songs, like this is a good one. And I think the trailer for her new her second form is actually a multiplayer creative map.
Really?
Where she's sliding in and shooting people as she's sliding. It looks like it could be an actual map. Because if you read the description for her thing, when it first like announced it, it said you're in her ring now. So it makes you wonder if there's a creative map based off of her stuff. It'd be a long ways out of the way, but I need to go near Sanctuary.
Okay, I need to throw garbage 100 or more meters in one toss. Let's go right here.
Okay. Even though the easiest way to do that quest is to get up on a blimp and throw from there. The higher up you are, the more distance the cabbage will get when you throw it.
You could just run.
You could build, I think. Like, build up high enough and then throw it. But I did that quest back when the blimps were all over the map still. So I think I went to Rocky and just grabbed a blimp. Really, the first gun I find.
The first gun I found was an SMG.
No, look. I landed on the roof of this building.
Let's go! Give me that.
And the first gun I find is the freaking minigun. The first gun I stumble upon is the minigun. We got players coming our way. Nope, we got players coming. I tried to warn you. Knocked him. You can hit him with your minigun to get damage from it. I just popped out with a gray SMG and shot him.
Hey, wanna trade?
I was like, my first instinct was, we got more company. I get his partner, yep.
No, I can get one.
I got him. Well, I wanted to make sure, because they had an AR. Yeah. They would have done more damage. I'm looking for any fruit boxes that might have cabbage.
I saw one in the tent.
Oh, wait.
Not like an event.
Nope, not cabbage. It was corn and a mushroom. But yeah, I think there's some up here.
No, it's just corn. Is there any?
Banana cabbage? And corn. I know a better place to get cabbage, but we'll have to wait till next round. And I have to go there anyways.
Do you have a striker?
No. I don't have any shotgun at all. I don't have that AR. I have
a burst.
Burst? No, I don't. I have a MK7. For my rifle at the moment. No, nope, that's just an SMG. I checked on the roof. SMG.
What's that in the background?
Probably Sarah's mom being goofy. Nope, that's a ranger. I'm searching anywhere I can think of.
We can't get one from Sloan, but we're very far away.
Not to mention, hers is a mythic, and it's very hard to kill her to get it.
Yeah, I know.
I have an upgraded whiplash in the garage that has the off-road tires. Oh, you don't need it anymore?
No, I don't. No. You know what to do.
Oh, upgrade it?
Yes.
I can only upgrade it to purple this time because I only had like 600 gold.
Oh, how many do you have?
No. I have 253 now, but I can get more by doing bounties.
Dang. At least I have this.
Yeah, you have a purple.
That's why I put my little eyes.
Oh,
no.
Wait.
What are you trying to do? Okay, visit name locations.
Well, we could go Tilted, Connie, Shifty.
We can't go to Spider.
No, but we can go around it and go to Connie and Shifty and them after we hit Tilted.
Go right here. Or you can just do right here.
Oh yeah, I might as well hit Tilted though since we're near it, is why I figured Tilted.
And then you can go to Rocky.
We need to go Rocky or County Crossroad, because that's not far from Tilted either. That should be one. Now, where's the next nearest?
And then...
Connie,
and then...
Probably Shifty, and then... Ah, we're stuck. I gotta break this. Ooh, and I'm glad I did stop.
Right, is mayonnaise an instrument? No, Patrick, mayonnaise is not an instrument. Yeah!
I found a, drum shotgun when I stopped. Yeah, we can go this way and pretty much avoid... You do realize a lot of these used to be rivers, right?
Yeah, but they're now sunk.
There's a reason for it, though, and it's not because they're drawing the rivers. They put a dam in front of Loot Lake. The flow from Loot Lake is blocked from the rest of the map.
Yeah, I know, because because the collider.
Yeah, okay, we went here, then, like, well, my thing's acting up.
Right here?
Yeah, Shifty is next, and then we'll go to...
But that's only... We need five. Let's go to command. That's slightly...
Well, I don't know if command will count, but we'll try it.
It will count.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Run! Run!
Wasn't even that I angered them, it was more, I saw somebody getting the armored battle bus back there. So I'm running. Because somebody got in the armored battle bus. Yeah, they got in the armored battle bus. That's why I didn't care if I hit the 7, because it's like, no, I need to get past here and get out of here before the armored battle bus moves.
And then, to the fortress.
We're gonna need a switch, we're stuck, but there's a semi-truck down here.
Jump! Oh, I clutched it! I literally clutched it.
To the fort- I don't know if the fortress- we'll try the fortress.
Right here.
Oh, sleepy? Or log jam?
Sleepy. I mean log jam.
Log jam, yeah. Log jam's closer. And then for the 5th, we could either do Command Cavern, which may be kind of crazy. Let's or we can do Sleepy Sound.
Sleepy Sound? It's literally...
let's do
Sleepy Sound.
Yeah, we'll hit Log Jam and then go around to Sleepy. Actually, I have a way to ditch the truck and we still have a decent movement, I think. There's a combo vent. Right there, that mound is a combo vent.
Get out of here, wolves. You're stupid.
So we don't need the semi, but we'll still take it because it might be useful on our trip back.
Let's go Sleepy now.
Yep, Sleepy Sound is next. That'll be your 5th place in one match.
And then...
we'll be out of circle, but it also really doesn't matter.
Do you have a combat SMG?
I don't know what my SMG is. I'll have to look when we get to Sleepy. I have an SMG, I just don't know what type. And this will count for our last one once I enter the town. That should have counted, I was gonna say.
Bro, that was only 4!
Was it?
Yes.
And I don't think there's anywhere else in circle.
Oh, we didn't do it full on the log jam.
All right, we'll head back to log jam. I'm getting a fast car though. For doing this, we're gonna need a fast car.
A fast car.
Oh, you say you need a combat?
I'm driving.
All right, let's go back to log jam. The fast car is our best option to get there. In time. I see, I know how to do this game for objectives. The semi was just out of necessity because our fast car was about wrecked. So I grabbed the semi. Yeah, I know. Bounce. You want to really launch the car?
Yeah.
Hit the combo vent with the car. There's a combo vent there. See that snow mound?
Oh, yeah.
It's a combo vent. I can see the hole in it. You can really launch a car off one of those. We can go on foot the rest of the way into this area.
The car's good.
Yeah, I know, that's why he said ditch the car. And also here.
Okay, I'm gonna need a
You asked if I had a combat. I had a combat SMG.
Yeah,
I grabbed it earlier. This should count for the fit. There's a player here. They're behind you. By the water. I just saw him. I knocked him. You can finish him with the combat. I used the pistol to knock him. I have a blue pistol. Yeah, I hit him a few times in the head with a blue pistol shot. Want to get a good distance in the circle?
He didn't drown. I'm going to do some this. Can you actually drown in Fortnite?
No. Want to get a good distance?
They removed that feature.
Want to get a good distance in the circle?
Yeah. Let's go!
Rift to go! I found it on the ground when I gave you the SMG. I found a rift on the ground when I handed you it. I don't know. We could try going to the fortress. Since that's in circle.
Some of it.
I think enough of it is to count. And there's a tank here. Now we roll in the circle in a tank and we cause some real chaos.
Oh wait, there's 5 people left.
Yep. That's why I grabbed the tank. Player on that building. That building ahead of us, I saw a player jump off of it. And I think they're the ones with the bounty on us. No, he's right ahead of us. Right there.
Hello.
Yeah, hit me with a missile. It doesn't really matter. You're still gonna die.
What the hell is that? He has a burst! Give me the burst! Give me the burst! Oh my god, that burst is so much damage.
It's probably Sloan's mythic. I hit him with the LMG, he's hurt, I was gonna say.
Wait, I'm gonna do something on him.
I would be careful because his partner's not dead, his partner ran.
Give me that gun.
His partner ran, they're still alive, they just shot at us again. They're in the bush.
Shot him!
I did, yeah. I was using the mounted turret.
It's a 4v4.
Yeah, I know. It's a 2v2.
Oh, no.
Somebody just rebooted, though. They rebooted on top of the bridge.
Okay.
That means one of the two of them doesn't have good weapons. One of the two remaining ones does not have good weapons. They rebooted somewhere around here.
I have 2 purples. And 2 green. And 1 gold.
I have a purple sideways.
Really? Oh, sideways?
What rarity is yours? Purple, just like mine, okay. We gotta find these guys and take them out.
Where's the German? We're gonna find him.
Ahead of us. By the bush. Knock. Look for his partner. I'm finishing him.
Oh, yeah.
Golden sideways.
Watch out.
Behind us. Nice, nice cover, nice cover. I'm gonna get his attention. You get him.
It's a 1v1. Come and get.
Boom!
Let's go!
I'm clipping that.